Hi everyone, it's Clint from A-TACS Camo, and today we have
Nate Fletcher from Burly Man Tactical.
All right, we have some really cool new stuff in a partnership that we're forming right now with Burly Man Tactical, and we'd like to talk about two pieces of that. The first thing is we are really excited at A-TACS to be releasing something that we've wanted to do for a long time, and Nate has the solution for it. So, these fabulous looking fabric laminated Kydex that Nate will be doing the distribution on, and he will also be doing some finished goods in those, as well as you see up here in some of these finished holsters in wrapped Kydex.
We're going to have available Kydex in 8x8 inch sheets all the way up to 4x8 feet sheets, and everything in between, whatever you need. This is going to be 500D Cordura wrapped material, meeting the spec and standard for A-TACS patterns.
That's
and
right.
So if you're wearing a plate carrier in Ghost, or you're wearing it in IX, it matches perfectly.
That's right. These things are going to meet the perfect standard on the color standard for A-TACS, IX, AUX, FGX, Ghost, and probably down the road here just a little bit before ATX Winter. And the great thing about what Nate is going to be doing on the distribution on the Kydex itself, and finished goods and holsters and different products like handcuff holders and tourniquet holders and things like that, you're going to be able to get finished goods from Burly Man Tactical, but for the holster makers, you'll actually be able to get the sheets, buy your own Kydex, and make your own products.
Having the opportunity to select our four main patterns for now, but also you'll be able to pick the thickness of the Kydex you want for your particular application. A lot of knife sheath makers use 0.6, for instance. Holster makers use 0.8 or 9.3. So that's an option for you at checkout. And then also, you can pick the color. You can pick the color of the Kydex backer that you want in your application. Whether you're doing, in this case, Coyote Tan, OD Green, Black, or Urban Gray, but then the sky's the limit. Hunter Orange or Zombie Green or whatever the case may be, you can order it through us, which is really exciting.
Yeah, it is. We're super stoked to be partnering with Burly Man and Nate. So far, just the products that we've seen right out of the box, the first things that he's done, even down to the
attachment types
with the different companies in the industry, you'll have a whole variety of things to order and buy from Burly Man Tactical. And Nate and his crew down there is very intuitive when it comes to the different washers and bushings and things that we're seeing on these. Really, really nice product. We're super stoked to be partnering with Burly Man, and you're going to have something really cool to start working with here very shortly.
Again, burlymantactical.com or A-TACS Gear Store. Check it out at the link below.
All right, until next time, you all stay hidden.